Hi, bagaholics. We are here for a yoga class. No, I'm kidding. We are here for another bag review. And today I will be reviewing a Chanel Mini in Caviar from the 15 series. And let's see whether that's a great investment in terms of bags or not. Okay, I'm not a great fan of Chanel bags, but all of my friends were recommending Chanel bags in Caviar and were saying like you will change your opinion once you use these bags. And I had several bags in Caviar. I had a bag that I don't even remember the collection, but it was glazed Caviar. If some of you have it, then you will recognize it. The glazed Caviar is much more firm, much more sturdy, and I was happy with that bag actually. But when I saw this, I was not that happy, and let me tell you why. So first of all, that's a 15 series, and the Caviar is very, very different from what it used to be. I sold several Chanel Caviar bags from 12 and 13 collections, and the Caviar was really much, much firmer. When I touch this, it's very soft, and it feels good to me. I'm just afraid that the way I'm using my bags, the way I carry them, this bag will be dead in a year. And I don't want to do that experiment, so I'm selling it, and it's actually already sold. But I can assure you, if I had this bag for a year, then the corners would be rubbed. It would look much less sexy than right now, and it would be a different bag. So I actually don't know if Chanel continues to use this type of Caviar on their bags. I guess it also depends on the bag, right? So classic flaps or jumbos or maxis, they use a more firmer Caviar material than mini bags, and probably that has something to do with the size of the bag, right? Because on this bag, if they use firm Caviar leather on this bag, it would not be a really comfortable bag after all, right? So in terms of material, I was a little bit disappointed because that's not the Caviar I expected, and it's not that firm, and it has a feeling of, you know, that the quality has come down. And that's not what you expect after paying several thousands of dollars, right? In terms of size, that's a nice size to carry with you on nights out. That's a nice size for a date, for a walk. So whenever you need a phone, lipstick, and a keys from your car and your home, then you are safe to go with this bag. It's perfect for this. Actually, it's been made for this, I would say. If you need to carry something larger, like a laptop, notebook, then forget about this bag. That's probably one of my worst reviews because I don't know what to review about this bag. I mean, I'm disappointed with the material. I'm happy with the size, though I'm not wearing this size daily because my favorite size is pochette medis, and pochette medis is a little bit larger. By the way, let me show you. So if we compare a Chanel Mini to a pochette medis, we can definitely and clearly see that pochette medis is larger. And it has three compartments instead of just one. And that's another thing I don't really love about Chanel. Only one compartment, only one, well, two pockets. But I'm not using these pockets a lot. I don't know what you can put there. Like cards, probably cash, but I have a separate wallet for that. I'm not using this pocket either, and I'm not sure if I used it on larger sizes like ML or jumbo. On jumbo, probably, because I can put my phone here and I have a large phone. It was perfect here, but on smaller sizes, I am not sure how to use it. How do you use this pocket? Leave a comment and tell me, because probably I'm not into Chanel because I don't know very secret stuff that you Chanel lovers share. Okay, now I'm excited to hear your opinion about this bag. Do you have it? Do you like it? Maybe you will convert me into a Chanel fan because probably I don't know some secret stuff that you Chanel lovers share. Just share it with me, come on. And someday I'll tell you that that's my favorite Chanel bag. Well, actually, this is a beautiful bag and the size is perfect. It's just not for me, which of course doesn't mean it's not for you. So if you like this bag, just share your thoughts. And subscribe to the channel, like the video, and see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.